My name is Attila Haugen. In 2020, I started Biodrone and using drones in forestry. Before, they used to walk over the areas. They used helicopters to take pictures from a certain angle. But this is expensive, it is not as safe, and also it doesn't give you as much valuable data. By using drones to create 2D and 3D maps, we have a very flexible and cost-efficient way to do this. The Matrice 350 gives us way better range and also withstands the Scandinavian weather much better. Using the L1, we can now have high-resolution LiDAR point clouds of the forest, and we can actually penetrate the canopy using the L1. That gives us digital terrain models, etc. Everything we need to be able to pinpoint the forest's cubic meters and the height.
My name is Karin Kringenberg Hogstad. I work as the CMO in Allskog, a Norwegian company owned by 7,800 landowners. We map forest and provide the landowners with a forestry plan with more drones. We are able to map forest in a much more efficient and precise way.
Drones can be an essential tool in the entire forest life cycle. After harvesting, you can find the wheel ruts, the buffer zones, and any damage made by the activity. After the trees are planted, we can map the field to see which saplings have survived and where you need to plant again. We can effectively manage young forest to see which areas need to be tended to ensure growth. And in older forest, we can map damages and diseases.
I think we're just at the start of using the drones. By using it and using it of employees in different positions, in different departments, we learn from each other and we see every day more possibilities how to use it.
DJI Terra offers us a unique ability to process and visualize data. Terra is incredibly fast and creates high-quality automosaics. The great thing about drone technology is the ability to use third-party software. That allowed us to develop an AI portal, especially for forestry. In this portal, we and our customers can upload drone data and choose from pre-trained analysis or train the AI just by annotating it. Through this portal, users can easily analyze everything from tree count, height, species, to diseased, damaged, and dead trees. Standing and laying dead trees represent a high risk for forest fires, and using the Biodrone portal, we can identify these trees. We can then use that data to plan harvest of the trees, preventing forest fires.
When it comes to the eye, I'm sure that we're just at the start of how can we do smarter business. Really looking forward to the further process.
I believe that drones combined with AI will be an essential part of forestry in the future. The possibilities are endless.